Yes, indeed. The Millennium Puzzle. This is the chain that Yu-Gi-Oh had on, the actual chain that Yu-Gi-Oh had on. This was like a tribute piece, kind of. Me and Juice WRLD was talking about him getting this piece in general, and since he wasn't able to do it, I just decided to do it myself. And it's also like a really big thing of my childhood. Like, Yu-Gi-Oh was a really big thing of my childhood. I never used to have cable, so I used to watch like CBS, and I had to wait the Saturday mornings for it to come on. Like, I used to dream about waking up and watching that. So yeah. Definitely Yu-Gi-Oh piece. You dig me?